guys, I'm Crypto Chipmunk and welcome back to Dead Space 2. Hopefully, Isaac will manage to escape today, and if not, hopefully, he won't be betrayed again, because that seems to be a running feature for him. Who knows? Where are you? Grab my stuff and go, I think. Literally just bone now. That's just blood floating around space. That is kind of cool, actually. That's the only way I can trust anything in this game is if I've already stamped on it.
You lot. Sorensen, do you read? It's Caleb, shift one.
You guys better be right behind us. We're leaving a swarm of angry dead body parts behind us.
Caleb, come on! More are moving in ahead of us! I can see them!
Everyone move it! Go, go, go!
Go, go, go! Jeez. Not good, huh? Stasis. Mind, use stasis for safe access to otherwise dangerous maintenance areas. I mean, yeah. That is definitely useful, right? The other one being trying to keep you alive. Oh, I heard feet! Very paranoid.
Must have been the last stand for whoever was left down here.
Can you get the door open on your end?
No. The circuits are fried. They must have fused the panel trying to keep those things out.
There's gotta be another way in.
The only other way is through the processing plant. But it's not meant for human traffic.
Step boy.
I think I can stop it from here, though.
All right. Do it.
meet up over there.
Hold it together, Strauss. I'll be there soon.
This guy is giving me Edward Norton vibes. I didn't think that before, but...
System up ahead.
Right. Oh. Manually shutting down the plant froze all the pressure valves in place. You'll need to find a way to force it open.
Use the beast hatch. Yes. Oh! I see! Right. Makes all the difference. Oh dear. Whee!
Shut. I can't get through.
There should be thrusters stored in there somewhere. The ones with the red tips? Use one to force the door open.
All right, I'll look.
I am way ahead of you. Way, way ahead of you. Love it. I don't know how many we're gonna need, but let's make sure this goes right.
Processing cycle on, and you end with it. It ends here, Clark.
It doesn't have to be this way, Titan.
It does. It is. Goodbye, Clark.
Thank you. please be something good. Area.
No. Somehow Tideman declared me dead in the system. Now my codes don't work anymore.
They're kidding.
Oh, shit. Something's coming. Strath!
No.
Help me with the door.
I need you to see him. I need you to follow the steps.
What? No! Just shut up and help me! God damn it!
With you, so we need to time it. are they?
Right. Three, Ellie?
Just through the door! No!
I'm off, I think I'm close.
Come in! That's very cool.
You've got all your parts.
You all right?
Yeah.
There are four steps.
No thanks to Twitchy here.
One, two, three, four. Step four. She'll be waiting.
Jesus, Strauss. You okay?
It's getting worse.
What is step four? Who will be waiting?
If the screws, if the needle, she'll be waiting.
He's not gonna make it. We gotta keep moving.
There's an industrial transport upstairs. Runs on the same spoke as the commuter train. It should get us to government sector. One of us will have to deploy it from the gearhouse.
Staring. Asking.
Stay here and try to get him on his feet.
She'll be waiting.
We're finally together, and then I'm being sent away on a mission. No, we want us to fight together. It'd be so cool. Well, let's stop up anyway, first of all. Very, very It's okay. I guess I can do it. Based on this game. They make a fortune. Imagine. God. Terrifying.
There's a problem with the release mechanism.
No surprise there.
Yeah, I'll let you know when it's fixed.
Go.
Joss, come on. Come on.
Get out of here.
Right. Let's go. Oh my god. It can't be. That's the Ishimura.
Yeah. Used to be the pride of the CEC. It's a sad story, actually. I heard everybody on board died. Some sort of terrorist attack.
What? Terrorist attack? What happened aboard that ship was no terrorist attack.
What do you mean?
That's where all this started, Ellie. Everything that's happening here happened on that ship. I saw it. I was on board when it happened.
What's happening?
I don't know. Something must be blocking the track.
Stay here. I'll take a look.
Oh,
we cheated a little bit getting away then, but it's all about survival. Oh, this is burning.
There's a giant tentacle blocking the transport door. It's wrapped around a big tank.
A big tank? Nitrogen trichloride. Those explode if they overheat.
Perfect.
Oh! Oh!
That worked. We're moving again. We'll wait for you up ahead.
All right, I see you. I'll meet you there.
If you set that off, it will incinerate everything in here.
Yes, it will. Tell Strauss to hold on. Here we go.
Gosh. oh my gosh.
I might admire your persistence, Mr. Clark. But this is bigger than you and bigger than the lives of everyone on this station.
Sir, final preparations for attack are wrapping up.
Looks like it ends here. At this point, it's all just dead weight.
Isaac, what did he mean? What did he mean when he said dead weight?
He's using the solar beam. We gotta stop the transport now.
Oh, shit.
Why?
He's cut the station in half. There's no track to get across on.
Back us up. Back us up to the station.
What? Why?
Just do it, Ellie. Hurry. The Ishimura. If the gravity tethers are still functional, I can...
You can snag off a sec and drag it back? Isaac, this is ridiculous.
If I can line the tracks up just for a few seconds, you should be able to get the transport across. Stay ready. And take care of Strauss.
Isaac, no. This is a really bad idea.
Stick around.
Yeah, it is.
I'm full of bad ideas.
Yeah, always. Don't want to be here. I'm not looking forward to anything else for right now. To it. You will have to wait till the next episode to find out what the reason is and what's going on behind that door. So thank you so much for watching, guys. I appreciate every single one of you for watching. If you have liked this video so far, like and subscribe, and I'll be seeing you very soon in the next Dead Space 2. Bye.